What is going on, everybody? It is that time for Bleach episode 18. Rages of the Ringside. It's going to be Master Masculine versus a few of the captains. And I have nothing but high expectations for this episode. Very excited. Heard some very good things about it. And honestly, I do just really want to jump in. But I can't express enough how excited I am for this episode. Because it's Renju's time to shine. And knowing what I know from the manga, hopefully, like, there's anticipation. Is it going to be done right or is it going to be done wrong? I really am just excited. And now we're going to see Ichigo come down from the Soul Palace this episode. I wonder. So we're going to have some, if this is a good episode, we're just going to have three back-to-back, just absolute amazing episodes that I know of. So I think this is where we're going to start to see things get picked up. So with that being said, if you like these type of reaction videos, hit that like. Hit that comment, subscribe, supports the channel, and as always, let's jump into it, shall we? The watch will appear now. Main survivors 42%, including the injured. Adaptive force is 30% or less. Is this new? This looks like new content. Squad 10 hit Sagaya. Spiritual pressure disappeared after the last battle. Matsumoto condition unknown. Okay. Hey, I'm glad she made a reappearance. She's cute. I like her. We're investigating the surrounding situation. This is really cool, actually. This is actually really new. And we appreciate this because it gives a lot more of what's going on the tactical side of things. Okay, so it's allowing everyone to speak to every Soul Reapers. Okay, that's actually really cool. It explains a lot. This is really good. Like, in terms of tacticalness, we never got this in the manga. I love this. This actually feels like a war. I appreciate this a lot. And we get to see some no-name Soul Reapers actually, like, feel busy. I like this. It's great. And a great way to start off the episode. That was, you, believe it or not, it's needed. Because it gives a feeling of, I guess, liveliness in context. The idea of war. And, that fulfilled its purpose really well. I like that. Might I just add as well that I love that every captain, I guess, has a mobile phone. Like, Kyoraku pulled that out just out of nowhere. What about if they get damaged in battle, you know? I mean, it just feels out of place, but like, fuck it, right? And here we go, Kensei, Master Masculine. Excited. Let's see what we got for Kensei. Here we go. Oh, right off the bat. Bankai right off the bat. Sheesh. Nice transition. I'll finish you off in 10 counts. I kind of expected it, like... I kind of expected it like that, to be honest. I guess he did lose to that. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah, right in the gut. Boom. Oh, that felt powerful. We like that. Hurts, doesn't it? Oh, damn. Okay, Kensei's looking kind of badass right now. Is a Bankai that packs the power of that explosion into the fist. Oh, go on. Get in there, son. Oh, continues to be pounded in infinitely while the fist is connected. We love that. Then just keep it there, right? Oh, no, you're needed, fam. Trust me. Damn, man did some damage. Come on. See, some good animation and Kensei can look... James, chill. I'm trying to speak. And Kensei can look good with some good animation, man. Is Shuhei going to say it? It's James that's the problem, not the mask. Is it coming? Take care of the little guy first. Not James. Leave James alone. Superstar! Oh, fuck! Those impact frames go crazy! Come on! Oh, shit! Hey! Hey, Rose! Okay, this is off to a great start. Wakabayashi, I'll never doubt you, fam. Never doubt. Storyboarding, beautiful. Get up, Kensei, get up. No! Ooh! Raw. It's not enough, is it? He can withstand it. I like that effect in the sky. That's nice. You can do it, superstar! No! No! God damn. Damn! Damn, man's unconscious. He's unconscious, bro. Poor Kenzo. At least he looked good. No! No! James! He was just a harmless fan! Ooh, that is creepy, isn't it? Hmm. That does look a bit strange, doesn't it? I like it. Damn, okay. It's exactly how I expected it to look, to be honest. Ooh, the music's great too, like the chimes. Ah, I love Rose's face here. Man's enjoying this too much. This is all illusions, but there's no Zanpakuto which commands both fire and water. How do you know, fam? Hey, I like this a lot, man. Hey, Rose is being done some justice right now. This is looking so clean. I ain't even going to pronounce that. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's going to hurt, to be honest. Like, just absolutely blasting your eardrums. Not the star! No, not the... No! Man's gone. Hey, fair enough to mask, though. He was kind of ruthless with it. To be honest. All of these attacks are going for the kill. So I kind of respect it a lot. Not again! Who's that? It's the goat. We're getting our Renji redemption today. The goggles are back. A villain. Love this. Let's go. Hey, Rukia. Cutie. And we're only halfway through the episode. Brilliant so far. Original content. Great fight scene so far. A great CGI. Damn, even her looking at Mask, she was like, yeah, you can take this guy. She knows. Damn, the grain on the sword of Zabimar look nicer. Not just the healing. No, why is he hopping around half the... Superstar! No! Reggie! James! Yeah, these shots are great, man. Panel, almost panel for panel with the art. Hey, Rukia! Did we have this in the manga? Oh, who we got? Damn, I like this. This scenery's crazy. The healing force? It's funny, they're making it look like Isano's actually doing something this war. That's cute. I like this. Isano fans are eating. Ooh. No! I thought that was James for a second. And this guy's still going! Hey, yo! We're gonna see the speedo now, aren't we? Damn, sheesh! Oh, fuck. Character acting! Jeez, man, come on! The man did not miss gym day. Oh yeah, his mask does change when powering up. Not the lariat, damn. Damn, Yugen! Sheesh! Man's taking some beatings here! God damn, this looks gorgeous! Wow! This is nice. Someone had to draw that. Where's James? James should have some wings too! Oh, this is about to go crazy. The effects on this should go hard. Hey, this looks great! Like, it's like a different art style altogether. There's so many naked Jameses! Damn, how heavy is that star? That felt like it had some weight to it. No! Did he just kill himself? As long as I'm alive, he will come back to life. True. It's not too bad, actually. Hey, who's that? What is that? Peering through the smoke. Look at this. This is great. Oh my god. Love this. Is that Zabimaru that we all know and love? Oh, or is it a different Zabimaru? Welcome everyone to the new and improved Renji. He's finally not a jobber anymore. Hihio, Zabimaru. Oh, of course, back to Ichibei. It means he only recognizes half of you. To be fair, he was quick at learning Bankai. So, I can see maybe why. I will now tell you the real name. I mean, it kind of defeats the purpose though, doesn't it? Is have him recognize your power so you can say his name. Oh, so, okay. That makes a lot more sense. He can tell you the name, but you got to have Zabimaru recognize. that you're valuable to hold its power. So that's good. It still doesn't defeat the purpose. Clean. Aye? What is this? What is this? They brought Hazel back for an OST. No, Mask! God damn, man's getting thrown around. Just as an evil doesn't... What? We're finally getting character acting in an episode, so there you go. Aye, Renji's looking great. Yeah, end it off. End it off. Ooh, the momentum. And it's bye-bye, sayonara, Masty Mask. Ooh, I love that. That was spicy. Renji is finally out the jobber arena. Poor James, poor Mask. No, it's not the ending. Love that. Are we going to get Ichigo's the post-credits? Probably, right? That was fantastic. I'm so happy that people who wanted high animation in a Bleach episode finally got some. Granted, on a Mask episode, but great storyboarding, great color design, great music. Just getting more added in, sprinkled at a time. And of course, great animation. Now at the end, are we going to get Ichigo again? This time maybe leaving the Soul King's Palace? We'll see. Black Sky. Oh, we're going to Yuha. So James is dead. No, I'm still around. You did well. Thank you. Now return. That's cool. I like that effect. Come home to me. What kind of effect is this? This is different. Okay. Switching with Harshwald. He's fallen asleep. His Majesty and I connected. I think that's very vital information. Asnar, Rukia, next fucking episode. I'm so gassed for this. The White Haze, episode 19. Okay, fantastic. Love that. So there you have it. As I said, while the ending was playing, fantastic episode. Everything that just was right about this episode was great. I was expecting that Ichigo thing at the end, but we got a Yuha one instead. And him saying, obviously, thank you to James, brings him in. He falls asleep from absorbing the power and then gets replaced by Harshwald. Now, it is interesting, and the word isn't really coming to my brain at the moment, but like, I kind of want to say, are they connected, or is it just like a chosen switcheroony that Yuha has done? There's something I do want to say there. I just haven't recollected my thoughts, considering there's so much like I want to talk about, but I think it was very vital for Uryu to know that, and I think the camera angles really made it very important to elaborate on how important the sleep cycle is for Yuha and how his sleeping isn't really... Did he say he's like unable to like wake him up, like no matter what happens, like he's uninterruptible or something like that? That's kind of like the first gist that I got from it. But regardless of what, rest in peace, James. Renji just absolutely... His stocks are up right now. And for a Master Masculine episode that I never would have ever thought would have been like a priority, incredibly pleased with how everything kicked off. So tell me your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below. Did you enjoy this episode? With that being said, I'm going to catch you guys later for the review and, of course, the next episode. And as always, people, you guys, of course, have this fine Debbie and Hansen. And peace out.